longer can do that because the nerves and pads of my hands are getting too sensitive, and my ability to use both hands somehow became a problem, and remembering rhythms and so forth.
I can only use one hand, which is perfect. I use the other hand with holding on to the tree, so I'm connected to this branch that now has life and energy between myself and electronic help. And I use echoes to help me remember my rhythms. Out of difficulty comes new beginning without any intention. It just all happened over years. This one's called passage.